Did you know that most of the results returned in a Google image search are subject to copyright and cannot be used in projects and presentations that we create? That's right. Just because we've found an image online, that doesn't mean that we're free to use it in our own creative works. There is a way to search for images that we can use legally, though. Here's how. I'm at the Google Images page, images.google.com. And let's search on images of the White House, for example. I type in White House and hit my search button. And wow, so many results are returned to me. I could use any of these in my research project on the White House, right? Not so fast there. So if we were to select one of these, we'd see a message towards the bottom that says images may be subject to copyright. And sure enough, if I were to visit the page that hosts this image, I'm taken to, in this case, history.com. Here's where the image is. On this page, there's no indication that this image is free from copyright. In fact, at the bottom of this site, there's an all rights reserved message. So there's no indication here that I'm allowed to use this image. Let's go back to our search results. I'm going to close this result. If we want to see the images that we are allowed to use, the ones that are not protected by copyright, to do that, we need to use this Search Tools button. And then go to the link labeled Usage Rights. We'll see a few options here. I want to reuse an image. I'm not planning on modifying the image, so I'm going to use the link that says labeled for reuse. You'll notice that several images have now been filtered out of our original set, and we're left with the ones that we're allowed to reuse. As I hover my mouse over these images, I see the source URLs, Wikimedia, Wikipedia. These are sites that share content openly, and so there's a good chance that we're going to be able to use these images. Let me go ahead and open one of these. And we do see that same message at the bottom right, images may be subject to copyright, because it's still our responsibility to check on the copyright of these results. But now when we click on Visit Page, we're taken to the Wikimedia Commons site. On this Wikimedia Commons site, we see the options available to us for using the file. We're given the options to download the file, to link to the file. In fact, if we scroll down, we'll also see the licensing information for this file, which indeed does give us permission to use this file as long as we follow the conditions of attribution and share alike. So I have to attribute it to the original author, in this case, Ad Meskins. It even gives us an example of how to do that, how to attribute this photo to its original author. So here we've confirmed that this White House photo is in fact free from copyright and that we can use it if we attribute it to its author. So as you do your Google image searches, remember that trick of searching for images that are labeled for reuse. It'll filter out those images that are protected by copyright. Good luck!